in this rough, broad block out, I found kind of the mass of the character, and then I calmed everything down, kind of homogenized it down. At the same time, I can see that in the brow, I think I was thinking about kind of a traditional fright mask or something, because he's definitely locked into an expression. But it was a fun sculpture. I enjoyed doing it.